So many years ago, I saw how my best friend was killed and how my home was completely destroyed. I thought that was the hardest thing I felt in my entire life. Until I tried to eat your roast beef.